The creamy peanut butter cup cocktail. This one's for people with a sweet tooth. It's so delicious and easy. There's only three ingredients.
Just add 2 ounces of Screwball peanut butter whiskey, 1 ounce of chocolate liqueur, and 2 ounces of half and half to a shaker tin. Add ice, give it a good shake. And then strain onto fresh ice in a glass rimmed with peanut butter. Then shave some chocolate on top.
I really like a dessert cocktail every now and then, and that's why today we're making